Would you? I have some. I believe that shall help you greatly.
Thank goodness you're here. Impossible as it may sound, Spring Heel Jack has returned. We need to do something before the unthinkable happens.
He did say that we'd not seen the last of the Spring-Heeled villain.
There may be more to this than we originally thought.
I am a ghost, pouring the fist of a devil upon the earth.
Thanks to you, the Ghost Club's reputation has grown tremendously. We are a beacon of reason in a world beguiled by superstition.
But I believe we have encountered one genuine spirit.
Can you be certain? That's the question. One might surmise that the spirits that haunt us are simply our deepest fears, manifested as apparitions.
Shame. I've always wanted to see a ghost. Or a goblin.
I propose a toast. To the Ghost Club and the virtuous twins that have aided it. Miss Evie and Mr. Jacob. Cheers.
Cheers. really. Members of Parliament and others.
So the hints you found in the Kenway House lead to the monument.
What a wonderful use of your time. Follow me around asking obvious questions.
Well, since Henry isn't here, I thought you might enjoy the company.
I don't require any company, and Mr. Green is following up on some leads of his own.
Oh, yes, Mr. Green. That's a fascinating idea. Oh, please, Mr. Green, come and take a look at this book and stand oh so close to me, Mr. Green.
I do not. Too many today live in what our little... Well, perhaps you have nothing better to do, but I'm busy protecting the assassins.
Are you really? What was it Father used to say?
Don't allow personal feelings to compromise the mission.
Precisely. Anyway, I'm off. If I find any more wild geese for you to chase, I'll be in touch.
Be ever more pleasant for your absence.
Hold it! Right there! great fire. In an effort to ensure so great a tragedy will never happen again, I would like to thank our esteemed guests, the Right Honorable Premier Disraeli, members of Parliament and others, for being here today. Our defense legislation will ensure that housing for the impoverished needs not be a fire hazard. We have heard your concerns. There is no need for shouting. Please calm down. There's no need for all this disruption. Too many today live in what are little better than hovels.
Come on.
continue this until you calm yourselves.
This looks familiar.
Huh?
It's in the very top. The key to the vault, and the shroud.
Good day, Miss Frye. I'll take that.
You shroud to cement your own power. But what if you cannot control it?
And why do you want the shroud? Merely to keep the Templars from having it? How like an assassin. To hold the power of eternal life, and yet be too afraid to use it.
Eternal life? Is that what you think the Shroud...